Let's make broccoli cheddar soup. I just took onion, garlic, cheddar, cream, broth, and broccoli, and I did absolutely nothing with it because our baby had other plans.
Isn't that right, Sophia?
But then she fell asleep, so I threw it all in a big pot, added my broccoli at the end, and this was so good.